Welcome back to the chapel. Still recovering from my man flu. Didn't know if I was going to make it through that one. Today, back in the Pro T United Society, and it is the players. The unofficial fifth major. So let's get it on. Hopefully we'll do something special. Last week we finished in the top 20, tied for 17th, which that was a tough track, I think, for everybody. But hoping to shoot better this week. Just get something out there in the fairway. Hit that hybrid. Get that tree. Kick back in the fairway. Oh, shit. Not a good start.
And unfortunately, this next shot is sitting in the mulch.
Not a good start. If we can just punch out up there, probably into that bunker, and be just fine. Or get real lucky and hit this rough and pop up and on, but I doubt that'll happen.
Shot
what's
bound for the beach,
folks. Ah. Wow. Almost hit that fucking tree. Okay. Let's try to save some par here. Let's try to save a par. Num 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 num. That was a tasty save. Oh, par five. Oh, I don't like this. 250 to there. But if I can draw it. But if I don't, there's water right there. Goodness gracious. Let's hit that hybrid out there. Just like that.
I think I like that. From here, 220 yards.
Just like that. 219, not a bad number. I think we're going to go with a 4-iron, though. Thank you. chunk left and low. Damn it. Don't go behind a tree. Don't go behind a tree. Oh, give me a look. Give me a look. All right. We got a look. Spin. Sit. Spin. Sit. All right.
And I think he will like that. And this for the birdie.
Got a birdie look. 1 inch down. And I don't know. I'm assuming they're going to be pretty fast. Let's see. Ooh. Not bad, not as fast as I anticipated.
Move to the third hole.
Par three. I think I like a 9-iron here. Not getting too aggressive. Get enough of it?
Going with the 9-iron.
Oh, I did. Sit.
That looks like it's sit. Going long.
Sit. All right.
Yeah, that turns out that one's going to play nicely.
Okay. Another downhiller. If I hit that one hard enough. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Good line, I think, though.
All right, and that hole is going to bring him down to even par. And now the fourth hole.
Wants me to hit a 9-iron? I think we'll hit a 4-iron out there.
So far, so good for this one. And about 110 yards to the pin from here.
I want to stay up top on that ridge. Okay. Just hit a little knockdown P wedge. two knocked down. Shit.
Here is the pitching wedge.
Go. Sit. Oh, I thought I threw that over.
The approach is on the green with some distance left.
Okay. Another birdie chance. Just a touch harder than the other one. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up. Oh.
Oh my goodness, that was close.
That was a good roll.
And nothing changes for them after that hole. Still in ninth place. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us.
Don't know if I like a driver here. Go 3 wood.
A promising looking shot here. And 180 yards out.
All right, 180 foot down. Shouldn't affect it too much. I think I can get a 7 back there. Didn't read it.
Looks like a 7 iron.
Ah,
this is a close one. Could end up
pulled it. Damn it. What a number, though.
And missing the approach on that one. Not enough club on that one.
All right, chip it in. All right, through 5 holes, just a boring even par round. We're gonna go for this. And hopefully if we miss, we don't get blocked. works. That works. We did not get blocked. Terrible.
From here, 33 feet to go.
Terrible. Everything's going right, though. Stop turning. Oh, what a good roll, though.
And after that one, no change in leaderboard for them. Still 10th place. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today.
Okay. Don't need driver. Hybrid's probably just fine. Get lucky. Go. Go. Oh, my goodness.
Nothing wrong with that. And I'm 165 yards out.
Lucky. Let's hit a nice, beautiful 7. Oh, I think I pulled it.
Sit.
Oh.
And that is not bound for the dance floor. And the wind getting the better of him there.
Okay. Let's get this saucy 60 tight. Shoot. Can we make a putt? Uphill. Did I put enough brake on it? Stay up. Did not. Oh, wrong direction. Dang, there's some good numbers up there, too.
Tee off on this par 3.
Should be an 8, just like we hit on that last hole. Instead, we're going to thin it.
Going with an 8 iron.
Oh, my God.
I'm not a good approach out there.
That sucked. This had our pin on the left. This is such a favorable hole for the shape. Get that par.
And that shot out of the bunker is putting par back on the table.
Oh, I got to putt it. I thought that was close enough. Got it. Got it.
And that also means that he is tied for 12th place.
Okay, ooh, par 5. I don't like where that creek is at, though. I think we'll just hit a 3-wood. Just like that. Let's get this watch off. It keeps vibrating. People texting. Okay, 266. Oh, another 3-wood. All right.
And it might be going into sand here. He's taking this through some brush here.
It's not bad. Not bad. Pulled it into the trees there, but it got through. Terrible shot. Everything goes right or left and then straightens out. Thank you. Go ball. Oh, another par.
And next up is a par four, folks.
Par four. I think we can bang driver. Shouldn't, it's not a lot of danger up there. Ground, that's gonna snap. Oh, get over that. Get over, give me a look.
Looks like he's going through the branches here.
That was so lucky.
And I doubt he's very happy about that shot.
So lucky. Hold the fuck out of that. What is going on?
Close one. Could be in the fairway.
Shoot.
And back into the fairway after that shot, and the green is in play.
Alright. Save par again. Good.
And plus one on the day at that hole. Okay, now moving on to the 11th.
Oh no. Oh, gross.
I can't see him being too happy about that one.
Right on the cart path. We just try to hit it in the bunker right through here, and hopefully we miss those trees and get lucky. It's probably a terrible idea, but let's try it.
root and he's going through the branches here. And let's see if he re-hits or if takes the drop. He's definitely in the water, though. And this next one coming out of the rough.
Terrible idea. Spin.
Setting up 12 feet away from the cup.
That was a shot. And we still got a putt to save par, even after going in the water. Did I hit it? Did not. Damn it.
And after that one, two over for the day.
Shoot.
And now we find ourselves on the 12th.
Oh, drivable with water over there. Gotta do something though. Slice it again. I did. Fuck. Be soft. Playing soft.
And he's probably not happy about that shot. Let's see how this goes out of the rough.
Oh, I shouldn't mess with me at all. Big bounce.
And I think he's going to like that. And this for the green.
All right, birdie putt. Turn flat. Stays pretty flat. Turns and stays pretty flat. Okay. Okay.
This shot might be a perfect shot, folks. And the long putt will.
Got one back.
Very nice stroke on that.
It's about time. 12 holes before we got a birdie. That was terrible. Okay, this is a dangerous shot. 9 iron with water on the left is not ideal. Let's just try to hit the green and get it to trickle down to the hole. damn it. Oh, get so lucky, though. Kick hard left. Go left. 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 Oh, that putt's not going to be fun.
And I am pretty sure you got like that.
That putt is not going to be fun. Damn it. I go way over here. Way over here. Okay. Too hard? Too hard. Quit moving. Slow down.
And this for the par.
Okay. Still on the green. Come on, save. Oh, we hit it right through it. Oh, no.
And after that one,
we just birdied and gave it right back.
And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.
Hybrid.
This one's looking like it's in the fairway.
Sit. Whew.
125 yards to go here.
125.
With a pitching wedge here.
Sit. Sit.
You've got to be pleased with that. From 33 feet.
Okay. A long one. Uphill. Barely moving, flattens out.
This shot could be the one, folks.
Got another one.
And our leader today currently has a round of 8 under.
Got another one.
On to the 15th hole.
Okay. I'm okay with a hybrid here. Thank you.
Sounds looking pretty good so far. Apologies to the folks at home, but that one actually ended up in the rough.
What a terrible swing. I just sliced the piss out of it. Got lucky. This was the hole to do it on. Nice.
This putt's for birdie.
Very nice. All right, let's try to get that last bogey back. Get in the hole.
Oh. That was very close.
No. So close.
And setting up on the 16th tee.
Okay. Driver time. Don't go in the water.
Wow, there is some serious power behind this guy.
Oh, shit. That was lucky.
And for me, about 210 yards to the pin.
All right, well, we got 212. We're gonna hit a 4-iron up there.
This is a 4-iron. Well, it looks like this might be heading for some trouble.
Oh.
And a bit of a poor approach shot there.
That water got me.
On that, I think.
That water got into my psyche. All right, let's hit a good one here. Spin just like that.
This one's right around 8 feet.
All right, another birdie shot to get it back to even. Get that bogey back.
And that one goes in with a bird.
Got it.
And he's going to go down to even par after. Whew. And he's also tied for 10th.
This is a scrambling round.
Getting ready to tee off on his par 3.
All right. Hole 17. This is... The other day, I sat on this hole for an hour trying to get a hole-in-one, and I finally did it. Finally did it. I put it in the shorts. If you follow the page, you probably, or the channel, probably seen it. We are going to hit a knockdown pee wedge today.
Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day.
Golf shot. It
also translates to him being tied for 8th on the leaderboard. And as he tees off here on the final.
Oh, all right. 18.
7 strokes off the lead.
Hole 18. I think I like a good 3-wood out there. I like a 3-wood. I really thought I'd laser beam that right into the fucking water. Oh, these stupid trees are in the way. Alright, this should be a 7-iron.
Some trees.
Damn it.
It's still in the rough after that shot.
All right, up and down to keep it in the red figures. Spin hard, spin hard, spin hard. Touch long, but we got a putt to stay in the red.
To save the putt.
Oh boy. Going hard right, then back to the left. Gotta be it right there. Oh no. Oh, what a round. What a around. Didn't shoot myself out of it, but we're not really in it either. It is also Monday, though. It's probably going to be a lot of low scores. All right, thanks for watching round one. We'll kick off round two tomorrow. Peace.